TH1, TH2 serum cytokines and spleen white pulp size change gains, preliminary L-major vaccine injection and challenge with leaf L-major permascule in bulb sea mice. This is permascule of Leishmania major, Leishmania life cycle, cutaneous leishmaniasis sore in human and cutaneous leishmaniasis sore in dog, and a masigot of Leishmania major with macrophages H&E staining method, cutaneous lesions, diagnosis, material and methods. It's one explained in yesterday lecture, and culture, vaccine preparation, injection groups, and all mice, bulb sea mice. Material methods, animal survived cytokine assay. The serum of the survived animals was used for cytokine levels, levels of interleukin 4, 10, 12, and interferon gamma in three injection group and normal group were determined by a sandwich ELISA and an automated microplate reader set and 405 nanometer according to the recommendation of the manufacturer. The sensitivity limit was 20 picogram per milliliter for interleukin 4, 10, and interferon gamma. And continue with the white pulp size assay. The animal survived of post-challenging were autonomized using diethyl ether, necropsite, and spleen was removed and fixed in 10% buffer formaldehyde solution. The fixed spleen tissue were processed in a tissue processor. Paraffin blocks were made in 4 to 5 microns tissue. Sections were prepared and stained with Harris hematoxylin and ozone method. The expansion rate of the spleen white pulp size was evaluated using a light microscope with eyepiece grateful. Statistical analysis. Data obtained from the experiment were analyzed using SPSS. Means were compared with a standard analysis of variance, simple factorial test, and by one and two ways a student Norman Cohn's method. Correlation coefficient analysis was determined on a Pearson average. Two-tailed test is significant. The study was done in compliance with the Helsinki Declaration. And the protocol was approved by Research Deputy of Tehran University of Medical Sciences, Tehran, Iran. Our results show about interleukin 12. The highest amount of interleukin 12 related to the LBT group and lowest of it was related to the LT and LB group, which are almost equal. Interleukin 12 was higher in the female than male mice, and on the test between the injection group, TH1 cytokines, interleukin 12, and interferon gamma, TH2 cytokines, interleukin 4, and interleukin 10 in both doses of 1 and 200 microgram per 1.1 milliliter showed that means the score of interleukin 12 between groups and compared to other TH1, TH2 cytokines is significant. Pearson correlation with the two-tailed test showed that interleukin 12 is and interleukin 10 had inverse relationship, and any time interleukin 12 increased, interleukin 10 decreased also, and vice versa. Correlation between stability size and interleukin 12 showed that the correlation between level of interleukin 12 expression and increasing of stability size expansion is strictly linear, positive, which show when the white pulp size increase, interleukin 12 increase also. This relation is good, and Pearson coefficient is 0.50 to 82, which is very strong. The coefficient of determination is 0.34, which relatively is a strong. Correlation to tail is significant. And this suggestion that 99.8% of cases, this conclusion is true and significant. It is shown in table 4. Our results about interleukin 10 showed that the level of interleukin 10 a highest level of interleukin 10 related to LB and lowest concentration belonging to LBT group. This is almost equal to the normal group levels, but the LT group was higher than the LBT group and also lower than LB group. In male was higher than female mice. Correlation between interleukin 10 and interleukin 12 and doses 1 and 200 microgram per 0.1 milliliter was significant, and Pearson correlation where two-tailed tests showed that interleukin 12 and interleukin 10 had inverse relationship, which any time interleukin 12 increased, interleukin 10 decreased, and vice versa. It is shown in table 3. Correlation between SWP size and interleukin 10 correlation showed that interleukin 10 expression and increase of SWP size was inverse linear, negative also. Which show when the white wolf size increased, interleukin 10 decreased, and vice versa. But this relation is weak, and Pearson coefficient is minus 0.3051, which is moderate. Its coefficient of determination is 0.12. Correlation two-tailed test is not significant, and is this suggests also 0.085 is greater than critical number 0.505, but this difference was very small and only 0.03 larger than of 0.05, which is near to significant. It is shown in table 4. Our results about interleukin 4 show that highest interleukin 4 related to the LT and lowest interleukin 4 is belong to LT and LBT groups. These two groups are equal and normal group also. Interleukin 4 in male was higher than female mice it was not significant at the 0.05 level. It is shown in table 1 and 2. Correlation between injection group and Th1 cytokine, interleukin 12, interferon gamma, and Th2 cytokine, interleukin 4 and interleukin 10, and combined dose 1 and 200 microgram per 0.1 milliliter and ANOVA test show that mean square of interleukin 4 between groups compared to other Th1 and Th2 cytokine was not significant. It is shown in table 3. And SWP size and interleukin 4 correlation show that increasing SWP size expansion is inverse linear or negative, which show when the white pulp size increased, interleukin 4 decreased. On the contrary, SW size decreased when the interleukin 4 increased. This relation was weak. Pearson coefficient minus 0.021, which was moderate, and its coefficient of determination was 0.001. Correlation was not significant, but greater than critical number, 0.05. It is shown in table 4. Our results about interferon gamma show that LB group had highest level 35.4 picogram per milliliter and 27.2 picogram per milliliter of interferon gamma related to the LT and also lowest concentration belonging to the LBT group. It is 90.39 picogram per milliliter. Interferon gamma in male was higher than female mice. It is shown in table 1. Interferon gamma was not significant with 0.05 level two-tail test. It is shown in table 2. Correlation between injection group and Th1 cytokine interleukin 12 interferon gamma and Th2 cytokine interleukin 4 and 10 with combined doses 1 and 200 per microgram per 0.1 milliliter showed at 3 injections, and normal groups considering interleukin 12 and multiple comparison of interleukin 12, we took a HST with 95% confidence by means difference was significant at the 0.05 level. ANOVA test was showed that mean score of interferon gamma between group and compared to the other TH1, TH2 cytokine was not significant. It is shown in table 3. Spleen white pulps are normal bulb C, group LB and injection dose 100 in bulb C. Table 1, TH1 and TH2 serum cytokine level and spleen white wolf size, SWP size expansion in the control and vaccinated groups of bulb C mice after challenging with little L major per mastigot. Table 2, a statistical comparison between SW size expansion rates of the group LT, LB, and LVT and control challenge will leave Leishmania major per mastigot. Table 3, ANOVA test showed that means square of interleukin 12 between groups and compared to other TH1 and TH2 cytokine is significant. Table 4, correlation between interleukin 12 and interleukin 10, interleukin 4, interferon gamma on doses 1 and 200 microgram per 0.1 milliliter combined feed together. Pearson correlation with two-tailed tests showed that the interleukin 12 and interleukin 10 had inverse feed together, and when interleukin 12 is increased, interleukin 10 decreased. Correlation is significant at the 0.05 levels two-tailed test, and also correlation between interleukin 12 and 10, 4 and interferon gamma and SWP size expansion at doses 1 and 200 microgram per 0.1 milliliter Pearson. Correlation with two-tailed test showed that interleukin 12 and SWP size expansion is direct, and when interleukin 12 is increased, SWP size expansion is increased. Also, correlation is significant at the 0.05 levels two-tailed test. Our discussion is higher survival rate was seen in LT group, which received the antigen preparation plus the alcoholic extract of tocrium polium, followed by L major challenge, comparing four group of LT, LB, LBT, and control. The lower survival rate was seen in control group, challenge with Leishmania major per mastigot. Higher white pulp size in the LBT group indicated induction of humoral immunity, which it may not protect the animal against the Leishmania infection or progression. This antigen preparation also could induce cell-mediated immunity, which it seemed to be a protective response as shown in previous studies. LB group has the highest level of interferon gamma, whether 27.2 picogram per milliliter related to LT is lowest, which belongs to LBT group, 90.39 picogram per milliliter. Male mice has higher interferon gamma and female. The resistance of Leishmania major, Leishmania conferred by T helper type 1 TH1 cells, while the susceptibility is conferred by TH2 cells. TH1 cells secrete interleukin 12 and interferon gamma, whereas TH2 cells secrete interleukin 4, 5, and 10. It has been shown that interferon gamma activate macrophage to express ionas. The enzyme catalyzes the formation of nitric oxide. Nitric oxide kills the intracellular mastocytes. In contrast, TH2 immune response limit the action of TH1 function via interleukin 10 and interleukin 4, which deactivated macrophages helping intracellular parasites growth and disease progression. LDP-23 is a powerful and selective activator of Th1 cytokine by mast cells. C57BL6, CBAJ, CH3, and B1OD2 are resistant to infection by Leishmania major. Often intradermal subcutaneous injection with L major, these animals develop a small lesion that subsides within 6 to 8 weeks. By contrast, bulbous mice are highly susceptible to infection with these organisms. These mice fail to control the infection and develop extensive lesions. The parasites metastasize to the internal viscera, preliminary liver, spleen, and bone marrow. An event that may lead to animals' death. Resistance and susceptibility with the emergence of the two phenotypal distinct subsets of CD4 positive T cells, namely T helper cell, type 1 Th1, and type 2 Th2 cells during the disease process. Upon infection with L major, mice of the resistance phenotype clearly develop a dominant of Th1 phenotype of immune response to the parasite antigen. Based on these results, we can say our findings about this preliminary vaccine that showed most expression of interleukin-12 in survival LBT group 70 days post-challenging, and conversely lowly expression of interleukin-10 in survival LBT group 70 days post-challenging, and also increasing interferon gamma expression in almost all three infection injection groups, and finally interleukin 4 little increasing only in the in LT group. Our results almost confirm other experimental results which mentioned above in several systems have been used to correlate resistance susceptibility with Th1 Th2 response, but perhaps the most compelling one is that involving mice genetically deficient in other interferon gamma or interleukin 4 phenotypic surrogate of Th1 and Th2 CD4 positive T cells responses, respectively. The results of other research at Finland shifted focus from interleukin 4 to interleukin 10 as a susceptibility factor. Recently, it has been shown that interleukin 4 plays a suppressive or regulatory role in autoimmune disease, host versus graft reaction, rejection, and parasitic infection. Administration of anti-interleukin-10 antibodies during L major infection reduced the susceptibility of interleukin-4 receptor alpha-gen deficient mice. It has been shown that interleukin-10 indicated the susceptibility to Leishmania-Donovani infection and is required for higher parasite persistence in both resistant C57BL6 and susceptibility bulb C mice. Most of the vaccine target the host dendritic cells with adjuvants such as Bacillus calmette-Guerin, BCG, or more recently with non-methylated CPG oligodesoxynucleotide, which mimic nucleotide sequence common to bacterial DNA. Other adjuvant strategies being developed include the administration of Th1 promoting cytokines such as interleukin-12 within the vaccine. In our previous research, white pulp size status showed the lowest increasing size in the resistant mice and injection group 1 that received 100 microgram of antigen pre-challenge. The same result was found in mice type 1 and group 1 that injected with 200 microgram of antigen. Correlation of DTH 24 hours and 48 hours showed that when SLT 24 hours increasing, SLT 48 hours increased too. correlation of DTH at 24 hours post-inoculation and 48 hours in inoculation, post-inoculation, with percentage of SWP follicle size expansion is reversed and linear, and that is near to minus one. There is a correlation between group injected with antigen plus BCG and PPD skin test serovers and linear that is near to minus one, susceptibility type 1 and resistant type 2. Our previous results indicate that the DTH responses and spleen white pulp size status differ significantly when mice type 1 and 2, comparing with group 1, 2, and 3 results, showed a statistically significant difference among group in an antigen-dependent manner. The higher DTH responses and lower spleen white pulp size were noticed in an animal that had received 100 and 200 microgram antigen with a single booster either in mice type 1 and or 2. Previous studies showed that CD4, Th1, and Th2 regulate infection development when a major causes single cutaneous lesion or undergo a spontaneous cure subject is resistant, and probably infection is inhibited in macrophage via innate immunity and production of interferon gamma and interleukin 12 by Th1 response that lead to parasite killing, and probably in future challenge subject is immune. Scott et al. Suggests the low antigen doses may preferably promote a CD4 positive Th2 response in vivo, whereas a high doses may favor Th1 cells develop. The higher DTH responses and lower spleen white pulp size were noticed in animal that had received 200 microgram of antigen with a single booster either in mice type 1 or 2. The injection pure for Leishmania subunit proteins conferred the protection in the mouse model in Leishmania against subsequent challenge, but such vaccines seem to require continuous booster and presence of immune adjuvant, understanding how antigen dose influence the development of Th1 and Th2 cells is important for designing vaccine, and until the time of being experiments that have addressed in tissue have the conflicting results. Our previous studies include two types of mouse, subsequently type 1 and resistant type 2, and 5 injection doses of antigen 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 500 microgram per 0.1 milliliter, and 3 injection dose, group 1 Leishmania plus same dose booster, group 2 Leishmania plus BCG, and group 3 Leishmania plus BCG plus same dose booster. Spleen is a lymphoid organ of the secondary lymphoid tissue system that contains two types of tissue, red pulp size and white pulp, is the place where immune response is induced, the subsequently antibody production. Upon antigenic challenge, these primary follicles develop into characteristic secondary follicle containing germinal center, where rapidly dividing B cell, centroplasm, and plasma cell are surrounded by the dense cluster of concentrically arranged lymphocytes. NK T cells should be considered both when treating active Leishmania infection as well as in the developing and vaccine. Recent progress in understanding how the innate immune system recognizes microbial stimuli and regulates adaptive immunity is being applied to vaccine discovery in what is termed system vaccinology. Several versions of the it is summarized. The role of interleukin 10 in promoting pathology of Visceral leishmaniasis has long been demonstrated in human studies. It must be noted in several of the hits killed leishmania vaccine BCG. BCG was a common adjuvant and immune reaction caused by BCG component. The SLT-LST based interpretation significantly. Meta-analysis further confirmed that LST conversation may be associated with an immune response that can provide some protection by its ability to distinguish as a population of responders to Leishmania antigen or BCG after vaccination, even though such response had a huge variability, 68% conversation rate in these studies. An important finding in our previous study is that the lower expansion of SWP and highest increasing in DTH was seen in group received 1 and 200 microgram antigen. This finding may indicate that the resistant animal and human subject in the infection will be probably resolved in the macrophage via innate immunity and production of interferon gamma and interleukin 12 by Th1 response that lead to parasite inhibition, which is turn it confer immunity to future challenge. In other previous published results show that the group 1 that received 100 microgram per milliliter per 0.1 milliliter and 200 microgram per 0.1 milliliter antigen had high DTH for SLT and low SWP size increasing, while low DTH and high SWP size expansion was seen in group 2 and 3 that received 4 and 500 microgram per 0.1 milliliter antigen, which lead to high dose and low dose concepts that proposed by Ozana et al. In 2004. In the present, confirmed other scientists' finding regard to our results, following suggestion could be presented at this stage of my study. Preliminary vaccine used in this study could have been induced protective effect after vaccination and against re-exposure with leishmania in bulb sea mice. Two, interleukin 10 expression has lowest level in LBT group and down regulation for interleukin 10 and up regulation of interleukin 12 for LBT group were seen post-challenging. Three, interleukin 4 expression influence could regulate the preliminary vaccine protective effects. In this regard, the LT group had highest interleukin 4 expression. And this new vaccine could induce Th1 patterns, which could increase survival rate in a number of mice after 70 days. This new vaccine induced Th1 patterns and could increase SWP size and prevent induction of Th2 cytokines patterns in LBT group. LT group has lowest level of SWP size and reasonable level of interleukin 12, but the level is lower than the LBT group. Interleukin 10 less in LT group is less than LB group, but more than LBT. LT group has reasonable level of serum in interleukin 4 and interferon gamma. And while we do not know whether SWP size is the size to create and induce humoral antibody, the serum level of leishmania antibody in the LBT group, whether LBT group is a good inducer of antibody induced and cytokines, and whether the LT group is a bad inducer of antibody and a good inducer of protective cytokines. Since most of the survivor mice are in LT group, it can be imagined that the LT group received antigen plus alcoholic extract of toxin polyon produced a protective cytokines profile or network which contained the organism at the site of entry. And we know that the BCG could have a side effect, especially in a MSMD patient. Suggestion. Most important suggestion are additional studies should be conducted on animal models toward final process of phase one clinical trial of this preliminary Leishmania measure vaccine in future. Furthermore, we are planning to measure interleukin 23 and interleukin 70 expression after administration of new Leishmania vaccine followed by challenging with live Leishmania measure in future. In this regard, the rate of antibody production, IgM, IgG, will be conducted. There are our references for this, and thank you very much.